Anytime I put water in someone's face, they always like that. I can drown me.
It was kind of cold.
It is cold. I'm freezing now. I have like goosebumps and shit.
He's like sick now. I told you, dude, you're gonna sleep in my bed. I wasn't even gonna do it to Alex, but Drew forced me to.
Yes, sure.
Open the door for him.
I knew it.
We were pranking you. We were going to prank you and throw an egg at you. But I was like, Drew, open the door. So right when Drew opens the door, I just threw the egg at Drew. Here, just take it off and I can wash it. Come on, bitch. Let me control it the way I want to control it.
Oh. Oh, dude. No, stop.
It goes on again. Grass tickling my toes on a hot sunny day in the summertime, and then I look out this window and I just see all these pieces of shit in the city. How you doing, y'all? Just arrived here. I reckon I get some new attire for the birthday party today. And hell yeah, yeehaw! What would you reckon I get? You reckon?
You reckon? I don't know.
Dude, I'm a legend in these. You get a lot of girls with cowboy boots?
Yeah.
Are you married?
No.
Oh, you? So you just all the time?
All the time.
What's the what advice would you have for me to capitalize fully on just getting women? Cause it's like peacocking out here, you know. Everyone just looks at me and waves. So I need to profit off this.
Yeah, just own the look. That's the best way to do it. Well, these are handmade in El Paso, Texas. So are those, but...
These are handmade in Texas?
Yep.
Oh. Oh, shit. Is this made in Texas?
El Paso.
El Paso? Only $100, dude. I could've got 5 of these for the price of Lonzo Ball's shoe.
All right, comes with a 583/93.
Just gotta get some pants and a shirt. Give me my board, boy. Gary Winthorpe, ladies and gentlemen.
Slack.
Not used to the city. Stores are never at the top. You ladies from Texas? I have the pants on. Is it gonna be hard to take them off? Like the thing?
Yeah, because I need to remove the sensor.
Oh, we did it.
Thank you so much. Oh, yeah.
It's funny I'm dressed like this. I know. Your nipple's hanging out a little bit. When girls can't get their pants up because they're fat ass, but mine's the other way because I got a fat dick. You think like this?
I think that looks good.
Yeah, let's go.
How you doing? You from these parts?
No.
El Paso. My baby mama lives out here. I'm going to see my kids. What, are you going to arrest a cowboy? You can't fucking rest a cowboy, dude. I don't have any toothpicks, so we gotta get some fucking straw. Grab that straw ripper. Hola. What's going on?
Hey.
What are you guys doing today?
It's
for you.
Oh my god.
Give it to a pretty lady. A photo.
How much do you pay?
You have to pay?
Yeah, $50 for a picture.
For a picture?
Yes.
Holy shit. Are we in El Paso? Broke cowboy. But have a great day.
Hey.
Maria, you left me alone and afraid. Maria, you left me.
Alone and afraid. amazing, dude. That's pure cowboy fun right there.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Adios. We'll be back with tacos. That's one of the most funnest things I've ever done in my life. Just full cowboy for this birthday party. Tengo mi sombrero, sabanero, desde la costa norte, colombiana, mi sombrero costeño, sabanero, me voy con mi sombrero, pa' la cumbiamba. Yo tengo mi sombrero, sabanero, desde la costa norte, colombiana, mi sombrero costeño, sabanero. Nathan, get out of there. No, walk like you just got off a horse. Hi. I wore my outfit.
Well, yeah, it's fine.
Dude. Everyone's just staring at me because I'm white. I'm the only white guy here. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, ay, mi amor. Ay, mi morena de mi corazón.
The drinks are right there, dude.
Yo, fuck your drinks.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work.
Do you know Marvin?
What? No.
Marvin is like a little kid.
Why?
You guys say camera the same.
Camera?
On the camera.